1. You should watch comedy. The more amusing things you surround yourself with, the more amusing you will be in real life. Watch a few episodes of a hilarious movie or TV show every day when you come home from work or school. Choose something that will make you chuckle. You could, for example, watch repeats of The Office or the film Bridesmaids. 2. Go to a comedy club in your area. Investigate local comedy clubs and the comedians that perform there. What types of jokes or tales did the audience enjoy, and which ones did not? Take note of what made you laugh the most and share similar stories and jokes with your friends and family. If you can't find a local comedy club, you may instead watch comedy events online. 3. Use YouTube to learn from and receive comments from others. Learn new methods to be funny and appreciate comedy by watching other comedians on YouTube. Starting your own YouTube channel to gather feedback on your own hilarious stories and jokes is also a wonderful idea. 4. Think on what you're thankful for. Concentrate on the good parts of your life rather than the unpleasant ones. This will assist to lift your spirits and make it simpler to chuckle throughout the day. Consider one item you are grateful for each day and reflect on it. You may also keep track of your list on your phone. 5. Spend more time with folks who are amusing. Do you have a coworker that makes you laugh? Perhaps an aunt who makes everyone laugh? Spend some time with them. Invite a coworker out for a drink or pay a visit to your aunt's place. 6. Have a good time every day. You don't have to jump to have a good time, but you should schedule at least one enjoyable activity every day. You may go to a recently released film or spend an hour playing with your children. Sit back, relax, and enjoy anything you desire. Many encounters and interactions with others can provide you with further material for your own humor. 7. Have a gaming night with your friends. Make plans for a fun gaming night with your buddies. Bring board games, card games, or charades to play. This will allow you to unwind and spend time with individuals you care about. 8. Keep a notebook of amusing occurrences and things that happened to you. This will not only help you recall amusing stories to share later, but it will also teach you to seek for funny situations in your own life. This will help you develop a better sense of humor over time. You'll gain extra practice every time you observe and jot down something amusing. Collect interesting anecdotes from your own life or from the lives of others that you find entertaining. 9. Reduce the amount of stress in your life. If your stress levels are excessive, you won't be able to enjoy life fully, therefore get rid of some of it. Perhaps you've taken on a second job to help pay for your new boat, and you don't have time for yourself. It's for sale. There is nothing worth losing your tranquility for in this world. Perhaps you're under pressure at work or at school. Make a to-do list and assign a priority to each item. Prioritize the most vital tasks. Allow yourself to relax by taking pauses. If your task is too heavy, you can also speak with your supervisor or professors.